Cross in. And now he's looking for some support. Now that's a throw.
Substitution for Aston Villa.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Made sure the ball is... It's a quick break.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
He's made the most of the opportunity, but the opposing goalkeeper very much to blame.
Yeah, head-in-hands moment for him. He knows he's culpable for that.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
And the referee points for a goal kick. And it's a change in midfield that we're about to see take place now. That's where games can be won and lost, and at the moment, they're not holding their own, are they?
No, they're not. And his ball retention was poor, he gave it away too much, got harried out of it, he just wasn't up to the speed of the game.
Oh, the ball's gone up. Four added minutes. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've set it up well for the cross.
And shoots! And he's put it away.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now. And the die has been cast in this game, really. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Real chance. Real chance now. And it's a goal here.
And that is a terrific goal with the low shot right into the corner.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of... Well, that's it, the final whistle.
I never get enough. Truth is, been someone to make my feelings known. But I don't know what's coming over me. Life, it had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. The truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is, life had no meaning. My life, it had no meaning. The truth is, then you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is, I can't hide it.
Man's dreams, a brand new car, a drop top, F-top Jaguar. We look for heaven, but it's not this. We look for heaven, but it's not this. Walking closet, sun shoes, cold in the afternoon. We look for heaven, but it's
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium. Sheffield Wednesday today against Arsenal. Let's look at Sheffield Wednesday.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Sheffield Wednesday with the lead.
Sheffield Wednesday goal, number 14, Gary Hooper.
We could be in. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. And they've got in to score here.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number 14, Gary.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into those.
The shot's on!
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. That'll be a throw. Now Mkhitaryan. Here's the chance to get in the cross. That looked really threatening. In the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross. Put into the middle. A goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick.